These are the extra parts that I'm selling with my radio. It's an MJF Morse key, it's brand new. I did take it out of the package to take a look at it, but otherwise it hasn't been used. This is the plug that you'll get, Yaesu CT62. I think it's an 8-pin to USB. It comes with a driver there. That's brand new, I haven't used that. I'm not too sure if that works. I bought it from China. Hopefully it should work, otherwise it's just a case of downloading drivers for it. This is the dummy load that I made. This is an old sweet tin. And in there are two 100 ohm in parallel 5 watt resistors. I think they're 20 watt if you put like a metal heatsink on there, but I haven't got anything like that. It works okay though, it's fine. I've had that tested. Okay, thank you.